How did I get this paddle into the solid wooden canoe? First, cut out a paddle from pine wood. Boil it in water for 10 to 15 minutes. Put one end in a vise for 2 days until it dries out. Slip it through the hole in the canoe. Back to the boiling water to rehydrate. There you have it.